Rock and roll.
Pistol shots run out in a barroom night. Ends a Patty Valentine from the floor above. She sees the bartender in a pool of blood. Cries out, oh Lord, they've killed my love. Here comes the story of a hurricane. Many bodies came to blame. Something that he never loved. And then the Christmas of a one time he could have been a champion of the world. Three bodies lying there, does Patty see? Unlimited battle moon around mysteriously. I didn't do what he says and holds up his hands. I was only rubbing the register, I hope you understand. Saw them leave and he says and he starts. Well, there's a better call the cops. Somebody calls the cops. They arrive on the scene with a red light flashing and a heart you couldn't hide. Far away in another part of town. Move a car and some friends are driving around. Number one contender for the middleweight crown. I have no idea what kind of shit was about to go down. But a cop put him over to the side of the road. Just like the time he fought and the time he fought had. Patterson, that's the way things go. If you're black, you might as well not show up on the street unless you want a car and me. To a white car without a state plate. Miss Patty Valentine just nodded her head. Cops said, wait a minute, boy, this one's not dead. So they took him to the infirmary. Policeman could hardly see. They told him that he could identify the guilty man. Take him upstairs. The wounded man looks up through his one dying eye. Says, what'd you bring him here for? He ain't the guy. Yeah, here comes the story of the hurricane. Many bodies came to blame. Something that he never done. But him in presence of a one time he could have been champion. Fighting for his name. All the next brand is still in the robbery game. And the cops are putting the screws on him, looking for someone to blame. Remember that murder that you saw in the bar? Remember you saw those old getaway cars? You think you like to play ball with the law? You think you might have been that fighter you saw running that night? Don't forget that you were white. Sure. Cops said a boy like you could use a break. Got you from a motel job and we took it to your friend Bello. Now you don't want to have to go back to jail, be a nice fellow. You're doing society a favor. The son of a bitch is brave and getting braver. You want to put his ass in stare. You want to pin his triple murder on him. He ain't no gentleman. Just one punch. But he never did stutter or talk about it all that much. It's my work, you'd say, and I do it for pay. When it's over, I'd just sooner go on my way. Up to some paradise where the trout streams flow and the air is nice. Ride a horse along the trail. Then they took him to the jailhouse where they tried to pretend him. the slums. The white folks he watched was a revolutionary bum. Black folks said he was just a crazy nigger. No one doubted that he had pulled the trigger, though they could not produce the gun. The DA said he was the one who did the deed, and all the white jury agreed. Guess who testified? Battle of Bradley, and they both boldly lied. The newspapers, they all went along for the ride. How can the life of such a man be in the palm of some fool's hands? The same obviously framed. Could never make you feel ashamed to live in a land where justice. Ties. I'm free to drink martinis and watch the sunrise, while Reuben sits like a butter in a 10-foot cell, an innocent man in a living hell. That's the story of the hurricane. It won't be over till they clear his name. Give him at the time he's done. Put him in a prison cell for one time. He could have been champion of the world. Rock and roll.